Who's this legendary Goliath? A rare Pokemon? Ah, never mind. That's Gorum. Gorum is one of the tallest Bakugan that have been shown off. This guy is Julie's partner. He may be strong, but he's a gentle giant. Just like most sauropods. Here is the core on his chest. There we are. There we are. This is Gorum's shield. This is Gorum's punching arm. And this other arm here. There we are. This is his shield arm. He uses this device to protect himself. You know, there's another Bakugan who's just like him. Cindius. You know, from the reboot. My favorite scene about Gorm is when after he evolved into Hammer Gorm and saw Julie's potential. That was my favorite part when he first fought against Clafe. There's Gorm's arm. Now here's his other foot. Alexa, play Your Imagination Can Set You Free. Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play Hands Up by One Piece. There's his foot. Alexa, increase volume. Man. Are you guys One Piece fans? I have for a while. I bet Gorm is as well. And done. There he is. That's how you draw the legendary hero, Gorm. Why did I call him that? He's earned it. He's one of the best Bakugan I've ever met. He reminds me of my dog, Kabo. He's a gentle giant. You want to look out for more Bakugan? I'm always here. Stegosaurus, see you later, guys.